Now class, we will start our revision topic, and today's revision topic is countable and uncountable nouns. In the previous class, you have learned nouns which we can count or come are known as countable noun, and nouns which we cannot count are called uncountable noun. Now in today's class, we will focus how to differentiate which noun can be counted and which noun cannot be counted. Let's start with examples. The example of countable nouns are boy, city, dog, brush. And I would like to tell you, countable noun tell us about a person, place, animal or thing. It is again related to your previous knowledge of nouns. Now I will show you that countable nouns can be singular and plural. And here the examples which I have written, boy is a person, common person, it is singular. City is place name, it is also singular. Dog is an animal name, it is also singular. And brush is a thing name, that is also singular. But these things can be changed into plural form also. Let's see how. Now I have written the plural form of boy become boys, city become cities, dog become dogs and brush become brushes. What I want to highlight in this class, let's focus on the rule of changing by adding s, by removing y and adding ies, just adding s or adding es. There are some others also to make a plural. Let's have a look.